Hi everyone, it's Tammy, and today I'm just going to make some chicken stir fry, and I thought I'd bring you along because I know that you guys enjoy seeing some of the Foodie Fridays, and since I'm making something, I thought I'd show you. I got this soyaki from Trader Joe's today, and I have some chicken that has been marinating in it. It was frozen chicken, and it's probably 95% thawed out now, but it's just in the marinade. And then I also have these Asian stir-fry vegetables from Trader Joe's already cut up and ready to go. And then I have one of these small veggie trays that has some carrots, it looks like one piece of broccoli, and some pea pods that I thought I would just use as well. It's like a quick and easy lunch, but I love pea pods and I didn't see any in here, so I thought I would include this just so I can have the snap peas. So I'm gonna heat up my skillet. As soon as I let my dog in. And I'm also going to make some easy rice to go along with it. So make your rice however you usually make it. I need to get some more butter out of the fridge. So I'm just boiling some water, and then in here I'm going to add some olive oil. And as soon as that olive oil heats up, I will add the chicken. I'm gonna get some more butter out of the fridge just so that we have it. I like keeping a thing of butter in the butter bin. So we always have some that's soft. Gonna get warm. I'm gonna put the chicken in it and brown the chicken, let it get cooked up, and then I'll cut it into smaller pieces, add the vegetables, and add some more of this seasoning, the soyaki marinade, and I will probably add some soy sauce, maybe some Asian spice, whatever I can find, and that'll do it. Put some hot water in the sink just to have soapy water. All right, that looks like it's about ready. Gonna turn the oven or the stove down And be sure to throw your marinade away after you've had raw meat in it. And I'm just gonna let this cook. Not very exciting yet. Let me see. You can see a little better. Smells really good. I have not had this kind of sauce before, but smells yummy. This will probably take, I don't know, maybe a half an hour or so. I mean, not to brown the chicken, but the total thing to get all the vegetables kind of cooked so that they're not too hard. I might even cut up the carrots a little bit. Let's see what I have in here. Ooh, lots of good stuff. Onions and peppers and mushrooms, broccoli, and there's carrots in here too. Oh, there are some snow peas I didn't even notice. So I guess I don't have to use that, but I may as well. So I think I'm going to put you guys on fast forward until I actually start doing something else. Okay, so it's browning up really nicely. I'm gonna see if I can cut it with my spatula, because usually that means it's done if you can cut it easily with your spatula. And you wanna make sure you get up all of those little bits of pieces too that are on the bottom of the skillet, because that's flavoring and it is delicious. So this piece is not done yet. And it's still going to stay in here and cook, so I don't really care if it's not completely done, but I'm going to cut up some of them. And if you prefer, you could cut these up before you cook them, and they will cook even faster. add my vegetables. Oh. That'll let off some water, but if you want to add a little bit of water or chicken broth or something, you can, but I'm going to add some of this teriyaki sauce. Actually, I'm going to add all of this teriyaki sauce. And I might even add a little water to this. And make sure you get up all the scrapings from the bottom of the bowl. Not only will that help the flavor, it will also make it a lot easier to wash. But most importantly, it does help with the flavoring. There are some really big pieces. I don't know if you can see all of them, so I'm going to probably cut some of those too. And I'm just going to take this knife and cut up some of this stuff. Might take some. And I didn't say, but when you are getting the chicken ready, you should probably cut off all of the extra fat on it too if you don't like that. If you like it, then I guess leave it on. It's a little bit liquidy right now, but as it cooks, it will cook that liquid down. And it's on 5 right now. So just on a medium heat. So any of the big vegetables, you can cut those up too. It does smell really good. Oops, dropped my spatula. Good thing I have a bowl of soapy water. Okay, so now I'm just going to let this cook down. Let the vegetables get cooked to my liking. You might like them crunchier or softer than I prefer. It's all to taste. Cooking is all about what you like. That's what's cool about it. You can add spices, take away spices. I also might look for some Asian spice in my cabinet and see what I have. and I'm going to take that off of the heat. This is phenomenal. I don't think I need to add any water to that teriyaki bowl or soy, whatever this is, the marinade. I don't think I need to add any water. I'm just going to throw this away. Asian seasoning. I'm going to just add some of this, I think. Oh, doesn't even look like I've opened it. Looks like it has a lot of sesame seeds in it. This is looking yummy. I turned off the wrong one, so I'm putting this back on. Oops. I just want it to cook down some of the liquid because you can see it's a little still liquidy. So I'm just going to let it cook down some of that. Looks delicious. I'm gonna try one of these vegetables in the marinade. That's really good. I might like a little more soy in mine, but I don't know if everybody would. So I think I'll just leave it on the side. So I'm just going to let that cook down a little bit. I'll put you on fast forward. All right, well, it's not really thickening up much. You could add some cornstarch if you wanted to at this point. I'm just going to call it a day, and we're just going to eat it like this. So I'm going to make sure that all of these little things that I can get off the bottom are gotten off. And then I'm going to take it off the heat, and it will thicken up a little bit as it cools. And then I will plate up and show y'all. All right, so I'm going to add a little bit of rice. I'm gonna get Dennis's ready. Have to give somebody back his cushions. right, so that is my husband's plate ready to go. Hey, Tracy, do you want rice?
Sure.
Put this over here, I think. Nope. She wants All right, and then here's mine. Get a little bit of rice. All right, so I'm gonna try it, see how it is. And like I said, I might want to add some more soy sauce to it. It's really good. I actually don't think I need any more soy sauce. That's good stuff. 2 thumbs up. Thanks, guys. Hope you try it.